I've seen you riding around the streets of Paris for the last 15 years, sound asleep, and the horse taking you on your own.
Oh, you must be mistaken, sir.
I'm not mistaken. There's only one way Lupin could have got to look so much like you, and that's with your help. Now, where is he?
I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about.
If you won't talk, your horse will.
Drop those reins! Give him his head!
I was sent to bring you with me right away, miss. Your father's been hurt.
Hurt? Is he badly hurt?
No, miss. Just very slightly. But he wants you right away. He said you were to come along with me.
Wait, I'll get my things.
I've got it right under Gershaw's nose. Look,
there she is, wrapped around my umbrella, but still smiling.
Why, it doesn't seem to amuse you.
I'm not amused. I'm afraid.
What for?
Prison.
Oh, darling, don't be silly. They'll never take you back there.
Not for me, for you.
For me?
Listen, you've never been in prison. I have. You don't know what it'll do to you. You'll come out whipped and broken. Oh, I love you so much. If you love me, don't let me see that prison look on your face. I couldn't bear it for you. I couldn't bear it.
All right, lady. I'll buy your violets.
You mean no more stealing? No more dishonesty?
If I have you, there's nothing left worth stealing.
And you'll send this back?
Oh, I can't do that. You see, this means the safety of six of my friends who were in prison on account of me. I'm trading us for their freedom. That's why I stole it. Come on, darling, let's go. We'll be out of Paris in an hour.
What is it?
Gershaw, come on.
Come on. It's too late. They're all around us.
Now, listen. No matter what I do or what I say, don't talk. Don't say anything. I've got to make Gershaw believe this. Here, take that key.
Kiss me.
And remember, don't say anything. You little rat! Are you satisfied now? I loved you. I trusted you. You little liar. You police spy. Take these handcuffs off me!
So you got him, Sophie. You came to your senses at last. That's a good girl. I'm proud of you.
Has he confessed? Has he admitted everything?
Well...
What more confession do you want than that, you little... I'm Arsène Lupin.
No, you're the Queen of Romania. Well, Sophie, have you got the Mona Lisa?
You've got me handcuffed. That means Sonia goes free, is that right?
Yes, she's done her job.
Now listen, Gershaw. I'm the only person in the world that knows where that picture is. Now let's do business. I'll trade you for the picture first, and I'll trade you for my freedom after that.
I won't trade with you. I won't deal with you. I'll find that picture if I have to tear this place down stone by stone. Do you understand that?
All right, all right. No use breaking my umbrella.
You're caught and you're going to stay caught.
Yeah, you've got me, but you've lost the pride of France. The most famous picture in the world, and you'll be dismissed in disgrace.
I won't trade with you.
All right. Explain to the people of France just how you let that picture slip through your fingers. Then you tell them where it is.
How much do you want? How much money have I got to give you?
I don't want any money. I want my men. Give me back my friends. Turn them out.
And if I do?
You get the picture.
All right, as long as I've got you and the picture, what do I care about scum like that?
I've got your word on this, Gershaw.
You have. They're free. Now, where's the picture?
You know, that's why I didn't want you to break my umbrella.
Don't break my umbrella,
huh? Holy! What's this?
Well, the girl's across the border.
They're talking about your daughter, Gershaw.
My daughter's at home.
Your daughter's been kidnapped.
She's out of the country, across the border. You know why they send girls out of the country? Young, pretty, 17-year-old girls.
You're trying to frighten me.
I have frightened you.
Liar.